Hi, I'm Taryne Davila, personal training team leader at Brick Bodies Perry Hall, and this is
Michael Harnden, personal trainer at Brick Bodies in Perry Hall.
And today's fit tip, we're going to talk about partner training. It's a great way to work out when you're working out with a friend or a partner to keep yourself motivated, as well as keeping the exercises fun and exciting. So Mike and I are going to show you a few different circuits that you can do together with a partner. So we're going to start with doing some lower body. I'm going to start with some squats, and then Mike is going to do some cardio next to me. We're going to go for about 10 to 20 reps, and then we're going to switch. So here we go. I'm going to start with free squats, and Mike's going to do some step ups. Do your reps, and then go ahead and switch. Another circuit to do for the upper body would be mountain climbers and some push-ups. I'm going to do some modified push-ups here on the step, and Mike's going to do some mountain climbers. Again, for 10 and 20 reps, and then switch. Awesome. How'd that feel, Mike?
Amazing.
Great. Partner workouts, again, it's a great way to keep each other motivated and excited for a fun workout. And we always conclude with a corny joke of the day. Hey, Mike, what did one hat say to the other?
What did one hat say to the other?
You stay here, and I'll go on ahead. I told you it was corny.